broke, man. You know you're broke when you pass by an aluminum can and say, man, I should have picked that up. I can't even afford cologne. I just rip it off the magazine and wrote it on my t-shirt. People say, you smell good. What's that? Page 5. At least I'm wearing my size right now. Double X, waist 44, it fits. Not like some of you ladies that go out to clubs, you know who you are. What mirror are you looking at? If you're a size 8, wear a size 8. Don't wear a size, You walk into the club with fat right here, fat over here, fat over here. Walking like a big piece of Play-Doh. Every step is a different shape. You drop something, leave it there. On the way out, you're too lazy to pick it up. That's my purse. You take this woman home, she unbuttons one button. She opens up like a life raft. You're back from the restroom. What happened? Where do you two girls come from? This is my first time in Atlanta. I know you're not used to seeing Mexicans like this. I'm the new version, the T-1000s. I don't like the stereotypes about Mexicans. We're not all hard workers. Who started that? Man, I called in sick to an interview. I'm just kidding, my mom called for me. I remember one time they gave me the job during the interview. I'm like, whoa, I'm not ready to start right now. Let me go talk to my ride. It's funny, man. You win a reality show like Last Comic Standing and some lady outside saw me. She goes, are you the guy from Lost? No, lady, I'm the guy from Harry Potter. That's why I'm sweeping right now. Oh, man, Bob Barker died today. Yeah, he was hit by a brand new car. He didn't die, man, but that's funny, huh? People checking their Google, is he serious? Is Bob Barker trending? Ladies, I know I am not a hot guy. I want you ladies called rebound material. This is what you get on the night someone ruins your life. When you give up on hope. When your last words are, just leave me here. I come out of the bushes, what happened?